We're in the Netherlands, in the 15th century, in the workshop of a revolutionary painter, Hieronymus Bosch.
Bosch is the greatest and first genre painter in the history of European art, all those little scenes of everyday life. We know that those genre scenes are about sin, but they're also more than that. They're humorous, cruel, interesting to look at.